Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back for some more reaction videos. So it has been a minute since I've posted one of these, and you guys have all been requesting the song that we're going to be checking out here today, and you've been requesting it everywhere. Oh my god, it's been crazy. Comments on all my videos, everybody's freaking out over this latest Wage War track, and that makes me all the more excited to check out what Wage War has laid down for us here. I can't wait to get into this. Now before we do, I just want to mention one quick thing. Actually two, but one you've heard before. So the first thing is, next Saturday the 20th, myself and Lindsay will be doing another one of those live reaction streams. So come, you can submit your band, you can submit your friend's band. We'll check out that content live on stream. Make sure to come check out some new music with us, hang out. Should be a great day just chilling, hanging out, listening to some new stuff. And outside of that, if you're new here and you enjoy this video, I encourage you, maybe consider hitting subscribe. It would mean the absolute world. So without further ado, let's get into checking out this new track by Wage War titled Who I Am.
Everyone clicked on this video to watch a reaction to the breakdown, guaranteed. When it comes.
Oh, that was sick. Oh, that was sick. That was a good transition. A really good transition.
I've never watched one of their videos. I never knew they had two vocalists.
Okay, so like right away, one of the things that I commented on that I didn't like with the last track that we saw, which was Low, was that I felt that the choruses and the transitions between the chorus and the verses were just too much of a contrast, especially the way they had the dropout. But that felt so good. Okay, let's get back into it.
That was good.
These verses are so sick, man.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yo! Those six tuplets, man. All right, bridge. We're in the bridge. You know what that means, right?
You getting excited?
Yeah, I'm getting excited. Are you kidding me, man? Are you kidding me?
Yo. Look at that slow-mo walk up to the mic.
Yo, slow-mo walk up indeed, man. Open up this pit. Man, they held nothing back on this track. The music video is sick too. I really like the color palette.
Oh yeah. It's a good video.
Man, yeah, with each release, I mean, this is the second, with each release getting closer to that that new album. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Is that it? Or is it a dropout?
I love that screechiness.
Okay, it's a dropout. Hmm. Is this the outro? This should be, I guess, the outro, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I was hoping there'd be another.
Yeah, that wasn't as much of a breakdown as probably you were hoping for.
That whole track was exactly what I was hoping for.
I love a little like catchphrase or tagline or whatever. We've talked about this in a video before.
Honestly, like there was no build up is what you're saying, I guess, right?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Like maybe it could have been harder hitting if there was a little bit more tension leading up to it, but.
Yeah, it did. That's the only thing is it came on a little quick. Say it to my face. Yeah, the bridge was sick. It was just sudden, I guess. Like the first time I had to rewind it because the first time we passed it, I was like, whoa.
Yeah.
I was expecting more of like a 4-8 bar buildup.
Like more tension, like a little longer.
I think the part that like caught me off guard the most that I really dug was the 6 tuplets in the second verse. It was sick.
Yeah.
It was super sick.
I mean,
it's going to be a fun track to learn.
Oh, you're going to learn this for sure.
Yeah, probably.
I love a song with like a tagline or like a catchphrase or whatever you'd call it.
He said something, right?
He said something. I already forget what it was, but I liked it. Say it to
my face. Yeah, I don't know. That was
like
sick.
That one heavy hitting phrase. That was dope. I'm not disappointed at all.
All right. Well, I don't really have much else to say. I'm super, super beyond excited. I guess I just repeat that on repeat for whatever we get as far as a record. Hopefully we'll get maybe one more single. I mean, that's typically been the trend lately. Two to three
and then the album.
So maybe we'll get one more single before a record. Hopefully I can get a cover of this up in a timely manner. I will be taking, what were the dates, the 25th to the 5th off, right?
Yeah.
So the 25th of July to the 5th of August, Lindsay and I will be on vacation. I will have some videos backlogged for that time period, so the channel will not be dead, but it will not be as many uploads as usual. Just a heads up to all of you. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed our initial reactions to this really killer track. If you did, make sure to leave a like, make sure to leave a subscribe. If you're new, you want to support the channel, you can on Patreon. You can also check out my brand new line of merch in the description below. And lastly, you can connect with both of us further at our social media links, which are on the screen for you right now and in the description below. Thank you so much for checking out this video, and I will see you guys all very soon with something new.